I would invite my younger friends to come forward if you have a few moments. Come on. How are you? Hey, can I ask you a question? Do you think you can run away from God?
No.
you don't think so, huh? Because if you ever were tempted to run away from God, I have a song for you. Let's just listen to it for a couple moments called Back to God by Reba McEntire. How many of you guys like Reba McEntire? Fine. It's a good song. Well, you got this one? Nice. Come here.
Or do you turn away when you see the face of the innocent dying? Okay. In these darkest days, are you not afraid that it's too late?
Finish that song in just a minute. Have you guys ever met Fred's great grandpa? Oh, he's old. Here he is. Not quite the basketball he used to be. But you know something? He's a lot like of us older guys. You know, you get a little older, you don't roll quite as smooth. You don't bounce quite as high. You lose a little bit of your air. But you know something? His great grandpa's still there every day. And Fred, he's young and smooth and almost perfect. He's got everything going for him. And he says, Grandpa, how do you stay so happy all the time? I mean, you look at, you're kind of wrinkled and old and slow. And he says, well, I get up every morning. I go to church. I have a cup of Don's coffee, which is getting better because he's not putting so many grounds in it anymore. And he said, and most of all, I have a good attitude. Coffee, a good attitude, and I get through every day. And Grandpa says, yeah, by the way, Fred, it wouldn't hurt you to go to church once in a while. And he says, no, I don't need to go to church. I got everything. I'm smooth. I roll. You go to church, Grandpa. That's for old people. That's funny. A couple years later, Fred's having some tough times. A little trouble in school. Got a couple of D's, a couple of F's. There were some holes in his life, and he didn't look quite the same. And his great-grandpa's kind of worried about him. And Fred kind of wonders, what's going on? I don't feel the same. And then a couple years later, he didn't have much money, and things weren't going well, and there were just a few bumps in the road, you know what I mean? And look at that, things just, he was wondering, what can I do? And so he goes back to talk to his grandpa. And his great-grandpa says, you know, Fred, I told you that I think it wouldn't hurt you to go to church once in a while, just to be reminded that maybe you got to get back to God. I mean, God's not going to fix everything for you, but maybe it would be a good idea just to come and say thanks, to stand up and pray for people like we did this morning. Because, you know, you can't run away from God. God's always going to be there. And sure, there are times when your life has holes in it. You guys ever get holes in your life? Does life ever get kind of bumpy? Yeah, wait. Yeah, do you really? Yeah, wait till you get my age. A lot of bumps, okay? Yeah. So I got a little thing. We're going to finish that song. But I got some other people that have bumps in the road. And maybe they need to get back to God. And so as we finish that song, how about if you take one of these people and see if they'll come back to God. Here, take one. Here. There you go. There you go. Huh? Aren't those pretty? Everybody got
Are your kids
Thank
okay?
you. All right.
Will they come home safe?
These belong to anybody up here? I'm glad you feel comfortable. Thank you, Doug. It's good that your kids feel comfortable up here. I like that. Our next song is number 314. 314.